without any wings. Let's go. All of your sins. I've been beside you.
Second half underway, with Real looking to build upon a positive first half showing. Lewandowski, Ronaldo. Ronaldo, and the keeper, and pushed onto the woodwork. Desai called upon defensively. A very good tackle. And Real doing well to win it back. But he keeps going. Ronaldo. Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Now we're into the final half hour. Well, spot on with that challenge. Diego Chara, Miroslav Klose. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Pele. Oh, great vision. Pele. Pele.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top goal, isn't it?
Well, on they go again, and Real very much in control. Real Madrid have given us away. He has teammates around him. Just the challenge that was required. Petit! And that is defending of the highest order. He's in behind. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. Corner given to Real Madrid. And he did what he had to do defensively. Mbappe. And it might be. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Well, a long-range effort, but no real difficulties for the goalkeeper. 5 minutes to go. Pele. Ronaldo. And he's made headway. Big chance it is. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid.